Hello guys, welcome to my channel T something, and in this video tutorial I will gonna show you how to fix unfortunately the process com.google.process.gapps has stopped error in your Android mobile phone. So how to do this? Let's start. Before starting of the video, I humbly request you please subscribe my YouTube channel for more updates. So let's start. Okay guys, in this video tutorials I will share a couple of method to fix this type of error. So let's see. The first method is that, first of all, going to your settings of your Android mobile phone, and after that go to your app section. After that, find out a Google Play Store. Click on it, and after that click on a storage. Now first of all clear the caches, and after that clear the data. Click on it and click on a delete button. After doing this step, if your problem is not solved, then you can try a second method. The second method is that, go to your settings of your Android mobile phone, and after that select apps and find out Google Play services. Now click on it, and after that click on a storage. First of all clear the caches. After that click on a manage store, and click on a clear all data. So simply click on it and click on an OK button, and after that restart of your Android mobile phone. I'm sure that after doing this step, your problem has been solved. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe my YouTube channel.